Architecture, Sue Fujimoto. Never satisfied to simply make spaces, architect Sue Fujimoto is determined to make people relate to space in a new way. In his native Japan, he has built houses that lack conventional walls, ceilings, or floors, a daring exploration of how we may live in a future where privacy and space are scarce. Fujimoto's affinity for permeable, light-filled structures could be seen in a 2013 design for the temporary Serpentine Pavilion in London's Hyde Park. Featuring thousands of woven steel bars and clear transparent discs, the structure allowed visitors to shape their own experiences. The pavilion also reflected his ongoing quest to harmonize nature and architecture. This fall, Fujimoto will open a commercial building in one of Tokyo's main shopping districts, while in Miami, he has been tapped to help relaunch the design district as an upscale fashion destination. Fujimoto's work balances beauty with searching questions about how we live today and how we might imagine the architecture of tomorrow.